The world is facing a massive food security challenge. A global pandemic, climate change, wars, and conflict have exposed the fragility of the world's food supply chain. The weakest link in that chain, industrial meat production. Today, the animal agriculture sector uses one-third of the world's grains. Around the world, amid grain shortages affecting human populations, the total volume of human-grade crops used as animal feed exceeds 968 million metric tons. But most of the calories from that feed will never make it to our plates. Take chicken. Chicken is the most efficient animal at turning crops into meat. Yet it requires 9 calories of feed to produce just 1 calorie of consumable meat. Imagine preparing 9 plates of food and throwing 8 of them away? With global demand for meat projected to double by 2050, a shift to more secure and efficient methods of meat production is critical. Alternative proteins, meat made from plants and cultivated from cells, can help meet this demand while slashing agricultural emissions and using far less land and water. Food security is possible in a world where alternative proteins are no longer alternative. Can you see it now? Let's solve it together.